said, let her rip. All right, this is a song that made me famous a long time ago. Song about being out on the road, having a good time, playing with a band. What we did for a living. Rebel train pulling out of the station somewhere in South Alabama. Heading east across the Georgia line on another one-night stand. Wake up to the Carolina rain and it's pouring down. Then we'll set it all up for one more show, then it's on to Birmingham. I got the bug at the age of 10 when I saw my daddy up on stage. Pedal steel made an ear sound that haunts me still today. Saw him grin when he looked at me. He said, boy, you should have turned away. Cause it was in your blood, now it's in your soul, and country to your dying day. We grew up hardcore country, southern rock junkies play songs every night. It's not just what we do for a living, how we live our life. We're out on the road playing one-night stands, well, that's just fine with me. When you're hardcore country, it's a hard way of living. Beats 9 to 5 to me. It's been 3 months since we had the time to spend with our family. The label man said, if you're gonna sell records, boy, that's the way it's gotta be. We'll slow down when we hit number one, but probably just for a night. Then we'll pack it all up, get back on the road with another hit song in mind. Well, we grew up hardcore country, southern rock junkies play our songs every night. Not just what we do for a living, how we live our life. We're out on the road playing one night stands, well, that's just fine with me. When you're hardcore country, hard way of living, beats 9 to 5 to me. I say, when you're hardcore country, a hard way of living, it beats 9 to 5 to me. All of two called 9 to 5 for you. Made me famous about 20 years ago. For 2 seconds.